So that's it. I won't tell you anymore. If you want the full explanation of the series, it would be out on my channel in a few days.
Alexa, what is today's date?
Today is Tuesday, March 16th.
Oh, So hey everyone, welcome back to yet another video. I am back to uploading after a few weeks. So I rewatched Death Note a few days ago and I really loved it as much as I loved it when I watched it for the first time. It is a really good series. So this is a start of kind of a new series because I'm starting to get into anime now. I have watched Death Note, I've watched One Punch Man season 1, and I'm also watching Attack on Titan right now. So today I'll be giving the character analysis of the characters inside of Death Note. I'll be doing this in two parts. This is the first part. So today we are gonna be covering Light, Ryuk, Kiyomi Takada and Misa Amane. So I worked really hard for covering these two videos. So I hope you guys enjoy these two videos. If you want more of these videos in the future, then make sure you subscribe. It is totally free. You can always change your mind later. And make sure you leave a like for this video. And make sure you watch till the end because I really worked hard on this. Thanks for watching and let's begin. And yep, I forgot one thing. Spoiler alert. Major spoiler alert. Now let's finally begin. So Light Yagami is the main villain of Death Note. If you actually think about it all together, you will realize that he was actually a villain. So when the series starts, Light is one of those people who's like the most smartest guy in the whole school, who like is a topper in everything. Well, he was the brightest guy in Japan, but his innocence also begins to have a dark side as the series starts. So it all started when Ryuk dropped his Death Note into the human realm. You all know that. You might already know when he got to know that the notebook was for real, he started to bring justice to the world and make it his new world by killing all the criminals of the world. You all know this as he saw the criminal activity rise up. So when his killings became noticed by the crime fighters, the investigation team, they tried to stop him, but he tricks one of the investigators into killing his own team. You all know that, Ray Penberg, and then kills him. His smartness, man. His IQ is definitely 150 plus. The way he tackles from L to hide the Death Note at first, and how he always manages to make L to eventually stop suspecting him, how he plans all the things out with Misa and Takada, I really admire that. But which it eventually fails in the end, I gave a spoiler alert, don't come at me in the comments. We can say he was definitely very, very smart. Well, he did all this with all the attributes with him, but he still is a genius overall the series. You probably had a love-hate relationship with him throughout the Death Note series. I did too, but in the end, I think he definitely was kind of non-innocent, but he is a really smart and you can say a lovable character at the same time. Anyways, Light will always be one of the most loved and hated anime characters, OAT. Ryuk was a very interesting and a lovable character in the series. He's probably the most important character of the series. He's there in the plot from the beginning till the end. Well, not really, but if he wasn't bored, then nothing of this would have ever happened. He's kind of a supporting character. He follows Light most of the series to see how he uses the Death Note, and obviously just because he's bored. He finds the human world and everything Light does interesting, and obviously he's very fond of apples. What more to say? He has withdrawal symptoms when apples are taken away. But in the end, he's an interesting and cool character who plays an important role in the whole series, and I really like him. Kiyomi is a popular news anchor and of course Kira's spokesperson. In order to investigate her, Light sets meetings with her in hotel rooms monitored by bugs. They communicated by passing notes, and he had Takada contact Teru Mikami, who was ex-Kira, and send her number of pages from the Death Note to keep in a secure location and carry a replica. But of course we know what Nier and his team did there. So after Mello made an unexpected appearance and kidnapped Takada, she killed Mello with a piece of notebook, after which Light made her kill herself to prevent her giving any information to the task force. Eventually, we all know Takada's death resulted in Light's downfall, as we see later in the series. So Misa is a fashion model who wants to find Kira because he killed the man who killed her family. Once she finds him, she becomes Light's girlfriend. Light decides to use her further in his plan since she has the Shinigami eyes. She is a smart character though, as we see in many scenes, though she is not very good at covering her tracks. L finds out pretty quickly that Misa is the second Kira, and the two Shinigamis also died because of her too. Rem admired Misa as a guardian, so she had to give her life to save her. She is an annoying character and unlikable, but the story without her wouldn't have been it. So yup guys, that is it for this video. If you enjoyed this video and if it was enjoyable at any point of time, then make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more content like this. I'll make a part 2, it will be out soon. So if you want a part 2, then let's aim for 18 likes. If we complete 18 likes and 80 plus views, then I'll make a part 2. I'll try to put it as soon as I can. I know this is an easy like and sub target, but still, let's just hope for the best. And if you want to check out the full Death Note on YouTube, even though you can check it out on Netflix, I'll put a link in the description. I'll try to put as many episodes as I can. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.